Guys, it's Lana Marie. So today's video, I'm gonna be demonstrating this cute burgundy smoky eye I did. I mostly use Juvia's Place products, but you'll see in the video. I'm actually kind of impressed with how it came out, honey. It looks so cute. You know, we're in this quarantine right now. I'm going crazy being stuck in this house. So I do not do this. I do not just sit in the house. I'm usually doing places, going places, which is probably good that I'm actually being able to sit down and just take in myself and do different things that I want to do for myself, as well as when it comes to like the family and things like that. So if you want to see how I got this cute, easy, it was super easy because I'm not no makeup artist. I'm not a professional. I will say that every day to anybody who asks, I'm not a professional, but it was super easy. And if you want to see how I got it, stay tuned. This one is the Warrior one, which I think is what kind of put them on, or what I saw put them on for me. I saw everybody posting this one and I wanted to try it. And then I recently bought the Nubian 3 Coral. I have not used this one at all, so I don't even know what colors. I actually, when I bought it, the brown one came cracked, so I had to fix it. So that's why it looked a little crazy. But so is this one, and I'll show you guys how the Warrior one looks. This is so pretty. I love golds, bronzes, browns. Oh, so gorgeous. I love that. So we're gonna see what we're gonna come up with.
So I'm going to take this burgundy color and blend this into my crease. Blend that out really well. And then this mauve color I'm going to put in my brow bone. I feel like this is a good look transition for a burgundy look with this mauve color. And now for my lid, I'm going to take this new color in the Warrior palette and put that all over my lid just to give the color that I'm going to put on top of it more of a pop. I'm going to take this BH Cosmetics color Passion and use this on the innermost corner of my eyelid. So to finish up, I'm taking the color Black Beauty from the same palette and putting a dab of that just to give it more of a smoky look. I can easily mess up with black, so I just only put a very little amount on there. Thank you.
Thank you.